number 5.
Introduction. In its efforts to have a full-fledged and multi-layered ballistic missile defense, BMD system, India, on May 15, 2016, successfully test-fired indigenously developed supersonic interceptor missile. This is the latest in a series of tests to validate the technology. Currently, only United States, Russia, France, and Israel have BMD. This comes after the successful test of K4 SLBM, which was conducted on March 31st. United States, Russia, United Kingdom, France, and China are the only countries to have developed SLBMs.
Number 4.
History. India began developing the multi-tiered BMD in 1999 after the end of the Kargil War in reaction to Pakistan's growing missile arsenal. The concern over missiles of China also played its part in driving India to build a missile defense system. A consortium of 40 Indian companies are involved in the development of the missile defense shield. Also keeping in view that the most potent nuclear deterrence is nuclear missile capable nuclear powered submarine, India had started working on K4 missile to equip the Arihant nuclear submarine. K4 is named after former President of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam.
Number 3.
BMD, Ballistic Missile Defense. Indian Ballistic Missile Defense Program is a double-tiered system consisting of two interceptor missiles, namely the Prithvi Air Defense, PAD, missile for high-altitude interception, and the Advanced Air Defense, AAD, missile for lower-altitude interception. PAD is a two-stage missile with a maximum interception altitude of 80 kilometers, 50 miles, developed to intercept incoming ballistic missiles outside the atmosphere, exo-atmospheric. The first stage is a solid-fueled motor, while the second stage is liquid-fueled. Guidance is provided by an inertial navigation system, with mid-course updates from Swordfish radar and active radar homing in the terminal phase. Long-range tracking radar, LRTR, named Swordfish, is specifically designed for the BMD system. It is used for acquisition and fire control. It currently has a range of 600 kilometers, 370 miles, to 800 kilometers, 500 miles, and can spot objects as small as a cricket ball. It is an active phased array radar, having capability to track 200 targets simultaneously. The DRDO plans to upgrade the capacity of Swordfish to 1,500 kilometers in future. Advanced Air Defense, AAD, is an anti-ballistic missile designed to intercept incoming ballistic missiles in the endo-atmosphere at an altitude of 30 kilometers, 19 miles. AAD is a single-stage solid-fueled missile. Guidance is similar to that of the PAD. It has an inertial navigation system, mid-course updates from Swordfish radar, and active radar homing in the terminal phase. The interceptor is 7.5 meters tall and weighs around 1.2 tons. The mentioned test of May 15, 2016 was for AAD. PAD has also gone through many tests. In their present configuration, these complementing systems are designed to counter missiles with range close to 2,000 kilometers, 1,242 miles, traveling at speeds ranging from Mach 3 to Mach 8.
Number 2.
K4 SLBM. K4 is an intermediate range nuclear capable submarine launch ballistic missile under final development by DRDO of India to arm the Arihant class submarine and to complement K-15 Sagarika. It can carry a warhead up to 2 tons and uses solid propellant. This missile could be best characterized as a hypersonic cruise missile, as it remains within the Earth's atmosphere during its entire flight duration. The missile has an effective range of 3,500 kilometers. It is reported that the top secret indigenous K missiles are faster, lighter, and stealthier. Once inducted, the missile will not only complete India's third leg of the nuclear deterrent, but also be the second strike weapon system.
Number 1.
Impact. Speaking on India's successful testing of ballistic missile defense system, advisor to Prime Minister of Pakistan on Foreign Affairs, Sartaj Aziz, said that apart from this air defence system, India has also recently conducted tests of nuclear-capable submarine-based K-4 ballistic missiles. Simultaneously, large nuclear-powered submarines are being built to carry these nuclear-armed missiles as a part of its second-strike nuclear capability. Aziz alleged, while making a statement in the Senate, the upper house of parliament. He added, these two developments are part of the massive conventional nuclear and missile development programs being pursued by India, which are now leading to nuclearization of Indian Ocean and can disturb the balance of power in the region. Foreign Office spokesman Nafeez Zakaria said at his weekly briefing, Pakistan has serious concerns over India's interceptor missile test and will take all necessary measures to augment its defense capabilities.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting. Kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve. India plan to activate a new data reception and tracking station in Vietnam. The Indian Space Research Organization, or ISRO, has set up a data reception.